all well and good you saying that, but I don't see why I shall need your assistance.
I like it less than you. I have other jobs need attending, but your father insisted. Make sure she practices. She must be ready. His very words.
Be ready for what?
This here contraption is spinning. So go on with you. Start your singing.
He said be ready for what?
Well, how should I fucking know my brother's mind? Fucking hell, lass. Are you bloody well gonna sing or what?
Fine, then.
beg of you! No! Don't do this! I'll give you everything! You can have it all!
I need to tell someone. Get all of this out. Get this down somewhere. My father does not know that I'm making this recording, but I need to confide in, well, in you, Mother. He has been pushing me more and more in my lessons to sing as you once did. But there is something else. There's a mania to his actions of late. He seems consumed with his latest scheme to revive the hotel. But it is more than that, too. Both he and Abraham have been so agitated of late, and they argue more than before. I overheard them in heated discourse over a guest who had disappeared, I assume without paying. My father was furious that there was nothing that could be salvaged from it. And Mother, you have never heard such language. I know our finances are dwindling, and his heart is set on restoring the glory days of Sker Hotel, but he sets so much on my shoulders. I'm not sure if I can do it, Mother. I'm not sure if I can be you. Thomas! Yes, Yes, I'm fine. But I feared the worst had happened. You were gone so long. I dreaded that you'd been taken too. My God. Dear Lord, have mercy. What are they trying to do? You must be on your guard, Thomas. You can't let them catch you. Oh! That must be Calliope, my late mother's dog. I had so hoped she was safe. I had good reason to suspect that my uncle had disposed of her. It is so good to hear your voice again. The silence was unbearable.